Did you know? The movie 13 Lives is based on a true story following John Volanthen on a rescue mission to save people trapped in a system of underground caves that are flooding. Volanthen revealed he wanted Rowan Atkinson to portray him in the movie. The director, Ron Howard, said, "We are not making that kind of movie." The role went to Colin Farrell instead, which Volanthen admitted he didn't know. What did you think of the movie? Subscribe for more fun facts.